If you are getting ready for frontend interview and feeling a bit lost on where to begin, don't worry. I have been there too. In this video, I will walk you through these three platforms that really helped me during my prep. I share what I liked, what I didn't, and which might be the best fit for you. It's super popular for data structure and algorithm problems. You can use it for free, but if you want access to the system design or company-specific versions, you will need to pay. I have got the premium version mainly for those company tasks. I haven't paid for system design part yet, maybe I will do it later. One thing I really like is the progress bar or progress tracker. It helps you stay on top of what you have done and what's left. I started using it about 4 years ago. It's all about front-end coding and no theory, just hands-on tasks. You can find solutions in the discussion section, but be careful, not all of them are correct. I always double check before trusting any answer. One downside, there is no real progress bar to track what you have completed. Now the newest one I'm using is GreatFrontEnd, and honestly I really like it. I have got a Patreon and it gives me access to the system design, front-end tasks and data structure problems. What I like is how smooth it feels. You can run test cases without adding logs manually, and the solutions are clear and reliable. Plus, it has a great progress tracker, so you always know where you are in your prep. The UI is clean and the task descriptions are super helpful. One thing I learned, different companies focus on different platforms. For example, Meta likes BigFrontend and GreatFrontend. Google prefers LeetCode and GreatFrontend. Amazon mostly uses BigFrontend and GreatFrontend. Microsoft mostly LeetCode. So if you know where you are applying, that can help you pick the right platform. Let's talk about what you get for free. LeetCode. Some tasks are free, but system design and learning materials are paid. BigFrontend. Most tasks are free. You only pay if you want to see the official solution. GreatFrontEnd. A lot of tasks are free, including some system design and front-end problems. So you can get started without spending anything on most of them. BigFrontEnd is still a great platform. If you go through all the tasks, you'll be in strong position for interview. But if you're choosing between BigFrontEnd and GreatFrontEnd, I would say give GreatFrontEnd a try. It's running fast, the experience is smooth, and they are adding new stuff all the time. And I like the progress bar too. It's super helpful for staying motivated. That's all for today. If this helped, give it a like and hit subscribe for more front-end tasks. Let me know in the comments which platform you are using or if you have any questions. Good luck with your prep. Bye.